waiting for this. A chance to defeat the Justice League.
Energy is being drained directly into them.
You can't do this. Kalibak can never be. Oh!
Jimmy, get as many shots of this as you can. Finally, I get a real story.
Reverse Flash, Grundy. I can hardly believe it, but it looks like the Justice League are working with us. Can you two head across to the Hall of Justice and meet up with Joker and Harley? You think you can take the reins on this one, Thawn?
I'll get him there, don't worry. Come on, you big lummox. Yet more proof that only I deserve to be the one true speedster.
Feeling something newsworthy's about to happen. Anyone need some help? That's why I'm here.
G- Uh-huh. Really?
Yes, thank you.
Clark Kent, where on earth have you been? On another planet?
It's just a phrase, Clark. Are you okay? Are you sick? Why do I sound worried?
Because you've been off work, and there are suspicious heroes flying around, and an alien planet in the sky that's home to a villain who wants to conquer Earth. That's why. Superman.
We should have set up here in the first place.
I know, right?
We're close now.
Huh?
Commissioner Gordon. Always a pleasure. What's up now?
It's the Justice League. They're back. And like you said on TV, they've gone bad.
Say, now's not a good time.
I'll send my team out right away.
No.
Huh?
Come back! There's only room for one speedster around here, and that's me!
Yeah! You tell him, Johnny!
Hold on tight,
little lady!
This could be a bumpy ride!
This Johnny Quick guy isn't just bragging. He genuinely seems to be as fast as...
we are!
We'll soon see about that!
I had no idea the heroes on this Earth were so slow! Go get him, Atomica!
My pleasure, Johnny! Oh, I'm sorry! Am I distracting you, huh?
Atomica! You pay for that, you slow-motion super loser! You can't run forever! Bet you can't catch me! You want me to slow down for you? As if.
There's no escape for you.
This is too easy. You call this a race?
Let's be reasonable here.
That's it. Nobody takes me out of a fight.
Yeah, I'm not missing my chance for revenge either.
Well, there's no to stand around moaning about it then. It's gotta be a way to get back up.
Thank you.
I'll deal with this, if there are no objections.
What? You thought I couldn't do this?
Oh, I do love shattering people's expectations.
Ugh, I can't use this. I simply don't have the superpower.
Go! Take this world by force if we have to. Go get the treadmill from Star Labs.
Mm-hmm.
It up for the crime syndicate.
Let's go, Robin. We'll need to return this back to where it was stolen from, and conduct some further tests.
You mean Wayne Tower, right? You think a little box thing like that could really be so important to everything that's going on?
I'm counting on it.
Knew it, Jimmy. Our sleuthing paid off and those slime syndicate bozos are gone for good. After all they put us through, justice is finally served!
Yeah!
With the League back in action, it won't be long until Darkseid and his planet are sent back across the universe.
Look out!
There you are!
Huh?
Now they're distracted. Let's get you to safety.
No! No! The anti-life equation! It's gone! You! You have it! After them! They have what we're looking for!
Get inside!
With Darkseid's goons on our tail, this isn't going to be easy.
Hey, who invited this little pipsqueak along?
Whoa, what was that?
Pretty convenient timing for an elevator jam.
We need to get out of here now. Maybe our new friend has powers that'll help.
No problem for someone with my expertise.
Hey, what gives?
You guys aren't ditching us, are you?
Nah, just dealing with some unexpected visitors.
Okay, let's try not to split up again. We can't risk losing our superpowered buddy here.
Actually, it looked like our friend held things together pretty well back there.
Oh, great. More trouble dead ahead. Think we can take him?
Of course I can. Let's go.
Yeah, we got this.
How bad does a situation have to be for me to start sounding like the responsible one?
Yeah.
Someone put this here to taunt me.
Those fires.
Stick around here if I was you. Good work, everyone. Extra credit to you.
What will I get my claws into today?
We can't let him get away!
I wasn't intending.
Such pitiful creatures! You'll never catch me! Here, I'll go easy on you.
More bad guys incoming.
You think this worthless effort will mean anything once Darkseid rules the universe? My true power. would amuse me if they weren't so utterly pathetic. Let me put you out of your misery. Let's see how you deal with my little pets.
I don't like where this is going. Heads up, Catwoman.
I do hope you're fond of animals.
Uh-oh. I'm guessing you didn't find those at the local pet store.
Do not think that just because you have survived this long, you have any chance of winning.
Perform some tricks for us, Batman.
I was just thinking the same thing. Let's lure them back towards their master.
Whoa. What happened?
Using these extra parts.
To be challenged by the likes of you is an insult.
I should be.
Is that why Darkseid took my rookie? You're... We must act quickly and recover the rookie. Sending Apocalypse back won't do much good if Darkseid completes his anti-life equation.
True. I just hope we can reach them in time.
There's any magic money trees out there.
Lois Lane here, reporting live from the streets of Metropolis. As the villains of Earth lend their help and powers to our heroes, let's hope their usual mischief and mayhem doesn't ultimately impede the Justice League in their pursuit of Darkseid. If Darkseid succeeds in extracting and acquiring the equation, it's game over for Earth.
Okay, now what?
I can use this to reverse the energy and send Apocalypse back, but only once we have the rookie.
Lex.
The universe shall belong to me.
We're just in time. Our mysterious friend is in that chamber up ahead.
We'll need to deactivate it somehow, but it's not easy.
Oh, how correct you are. This won't be easy. Far from it, in fact. Let me introduce you to one of my latest inventions.
This guy's really upset about us destroying his little toy. Let's see if we can rebuild it into something useful.
Before he attacks again.
Faster than he looks. Let's see if there's a way to free our friend from here.
Once again, you disappoint me, Desan. I will deal with you later. For now, I have uninvited guests to attend to.
Bring it on, Darkseid! There can be only one true criminal mastermind!
So be it, Mr. Evil. So be it. The time of my victory is close at hand. Your time is running out. To my reign shall begin. Greed. We need to build something that can disable that contraption. What? What is the meaning of this?
Now, while he's still recovering!
Mr. Lantern!
I might be able to create a construct that'll take him down. But I'll need to focus my lantern energy to do it.
I said suggestions, not strange ramblings. Whatever it is you're thinking of, just do it!
The universe will be mine. There is nothing you can do. I cannot be defeated.
That didn't...
My lord, the last piece has been extracted!
You're really finished now. The anti-life equation is finally mine. Mine!
So face pretty! You ain't won nothing yet!
There's no way you're getting past us.
Yes! Yes! Come, my parademons! Serve your master, Darkseid! Destroy the fools who would dare stand in his path!
The universe belongs to me. You no longer matter.
We can't stay here for much longer. Those attacks of his are gonna get us sooner or later.
Or maybe his attacks are what's gonna put us down. See if you can get him to aim at some of the stuff around here. He might destroy something for us to use.
There is but a small sample of my power. Why did I do that?
Good work. Maybe we can use the parts from the ship to build something to fight Darkseid.
Why does this feel like a bad idea?
Well, we ain't exactly overflowing with good ones at the moment.
What manner of inexplicable offense is this? I can feel my powers continuing to grow.
Let's keep moving. Perhaps his own attacks will be his undoing.
If there's one thing he can't beat us at, it's speed.
And failure to stop him is the first of many.
It is finally time to face this so-called threat.
Ah, the fabled Death Adam. Have you come to challenge me?
No, I have come to defeat you.
Ah, I sincerely doubt that. Ah, take this. I'll make you regret that.
There you are, Darkseid. Finally, I shall show you what true power is! The power of fear!
Your puny cosmic force is no match for my anti-life equation, Venusaur. The Lanterns have never been able to match my powers. Why should I be any different?
The greater the power, the greater the fear of losing it, Darkseid! You will see.
This is all getting a little intense, isn't it?
Sinestro, what you said about fear, is there any way we can use it to turn Darkseid's power against him?
There is always a way. Once I can focus my ring's energy, I will create the distraction we need.
actually have a chance.
Let's stay on the attack. There must be something else around here we can use.
Somewhere less falling?
Luthor, get us back to the surface.
How? I have the complete equation. I know the secrets of the universe.
Not quite. I think our...
People of Metropolis and Earth, I, Lex Luthor, have rid you of dark...
You made the right choice.
We'll see.
After everything I did for you...
Didn't you try and send them to the other side of the universe?
Shut up, Joker.
Twice?
Coming.
Thank you. Huh?